Hello and welcome to screenshot the entire web page as you see it on a Mac using Safari. Do the following. Once your web page is fully loaded, click File on the menu bar and then click Export as PDF. On the sheet that opens, give your screenshot a name and choose a location if needed, and then click the Save button. This screenshot is in PDF format. If you need your screenshot in a picture format like JPEG, while it is open in preview, click File on the menu bar, choose Export, and then select JPEG as the format and save. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.